So we got my uncle in his F-150 in front of us on the way to Three Floyds in Indiana. I got my brother-in-law behind me, and I think it's obvious I don't have my camera and my helmet. My uncle said, hey, I've got a GoPro. I'm going to put it on the back of my truck and drive in front of you guys. It's definitely a different shot. So this is the first ride with the new AGV GT Veloce helmet. And it's a little tight, my cheeks are a little squished, so probably gonna have some distorted audio. My uncle's got a route picked out that's gonna be a little backwoodsy. So on the way down here, I drove to my brother-in-law's, about an hour and a half there, and then it's about another hour to my uncle's. So definitely got a decent amount of mileage here. I did a little test audio on the way down to my brother-in-law's. So I gassed up, did the thing, and got up, and when I was doing about maybe 70 or 80, I noticed a lot of wind noise. So luckily I brought that little microphone sock, big microphone cover. Stuck that on there, so hopefully not getting any of this wind noise that's coming in. But we've actually got two cameras. My uncle's got his GoPro on his bumper, and I've got my GoPro in his back window to kind of get a different shot going back through like a tinted smoked glass. So I don't know how that's going to work out, but I could always do that Wayne's World thing with the camera one, camera two, camera one, camera two. Ooh, big gust of wind. There was a point in time where these train tracks were like the worst thing ever. I go over them in my car and I think my airbags were gonna go off. My brother-in-law's on that Thruxton that I rode in a different video. That's an awesome bike. It's a really awesome bike.
This is fun.
May have went a little up over the speed limit there.
Minutes. Are you chilly?
Yeah. I just had a coughing fit. I don't know what was going on, but I don't know if a bug flew in my mouth or something. I don't know if it's possible on this helmet. But I went into one of those, like, oh man, I might throw up coughing fits. Man, that's a cool bike. I like how those pipes glow, too. I don't know why it does that. It's like a little rainbow glow. Oh man, I love the look of your rainbow pipe. Ooh. Biggest pothole in America.
I should have kept my rain pants on. I don't know. Misty.
Oh, and it's windy. Oh, and there's so much rain up there. Oh my god, there's so much rain. You can just see it. You know when you see it just coming down a jeep, you can't even see beyond a certain point up here just because there's so much rain. Oh, oh no. I should have brought soap to get a little bath in. Check on the old fuel economy. Get about 42 miles per gallon here. We're in miserable mode.
Oh well, I could drink a beer now. I was gonna wipe the camera. It's wet.
Sorry about that, I missed the exit. We went about 5 miles longer than we should have.
Oh, that's fine.